She's been nicknamed the Jihadi Granny. Christine Rivière was sentenced to 10 years in prison for aiding her son Tyler Villas, who joined the Islamic State group. Her elder son claims she merely acted out of motherly love.
No, my mother is not a terrorist. She loves both me and my brother. But the fear of losing him to a violent death pushed her to follow him, rather stupidly.
Villas entered the Islamic State group in 2013 as a fighter, but quickly rose in the organization's hierarchy to the rank of emir. He converted his mother and she radicalized almost immediately, making a total of 3 trips to visit him in Syria. She was arrested by French authorities as she prepared to make a 4th. Rivière has been charged with sending money to her jihadist son and providing logistical support from France. She's also been accused of recruiting young women for the terrorist group. Despite her close contacts with extremist Muslims, during her trial, Christine Rivière displayed a relative ignorance of her newfound faith, saying she didn't know the difference between the Sunni and Shia branches of Islam. Her case has raised new questions about how to deal not only with returning jihadists, but with friends and relatives who remain in contact with them.